guys. Welcome to workout 8.4. So workout 8.4 is 3 rounds of 10 reps. We've got the lizard press walk, shoulder press, hammer curl, half burpee push-ups, and a 20 meter shuttle. So the lizard press walk, you start back. Now, whatever hand's in front, your opposite knee is gonna be forward. So it's gonna be a push-up, then it's gonna be one step, opposite knee, change over, push up again, one step, opposite knee, push up, and continue on until you get 10 reps out. Rightio, after that, we've got the shoulder press. So with the shoulder press, 2 dumbbells, one leg in front, lock on that core, all the way up, press together, and then back down shoulder height. Rightio, hard hammer curl after that, so both up and down at the same time. We've got a half burpee push-up. So you can use your dumbbells if you want, otherwise just use your hands on the ground like a normal push-up. So you're gonna get push-up, feet come in, back out, push-up, feet come in, back out, and continue on. And then we're gonna finish with 10 20 meter shuttles. So set up a cone, water bottles, whatever it may be. You got 20 meter shuttle, ups 1, backs 2, 20 in total. Enjoy, make sure you post in the group how you went. We'll speak to you tomorrow for workout 8.5.